It's a political platform, it is a business platform. You interact with Brazil, you interact with Russia, you interact with, I mean, you had G7, now G20. Why not BRICS?
The BRICS series will follow the routine of a middle-class family in each of the five countries for a week to show the impact of the economic and social changes in their lives.
By middle class, we mean a person that has a job that can pay for his child, his or her child's education, be able to afford a house, and at least be able to afford at least one car.
I love fashion, I love clothes, so I want, you know, to be able to buy anything that I desire.
Так что повседневные стандарты жизни в смысле имущества, вот того, что можно руками потрогать, меняются.
Я думаю, да, мы можем отнести к среднему классу, потому что при необходимости мы можем позволить себе купить какую-нибудь вещь, если она будет необходима нам, то есть джинсы, кроссовки.
Именно вот сейчас я чем-то в MBA嘛, 也是为了
In today's weather, Brazil and South Africa, China, India, Russia, we shouldn't look for wealth or welfare improvement. This is the people they want to get.
आता आजकाल म्हणजे इंडिया इज म्हणजे अपग्रोइंग कंट्री मध्ये म्हणजे विकसित देशांमध्ये आता जायचं आहे त्याला मग त्याच्यासाठी फर्स्ट थिंग तर एज्युकेशन पाहिजे.
Middle class is the anchor of democracy, and it leads the opinion and it influences the society.
Em 5 anos eu troquei de carro 3 vezes. Chega a ser meio que incrível isso, né?
Quero, né, sentir que estou fazendo algo positivo e que eu tenha um plano de carreira.
Se a classe média brasileira fosse um país, ela seria o 12º maior país do mundo em população. Seria o 18º maior país do mundo em consumo. Portanto, estaria no G20 do consumo mundial.